this is learning about the bass clef now, the F clef. So that's where we see this, and that line is always F, okay, over here across. So now it looks like we're using both hands. So let's figure out where we're going to be. This is finger number 3 is on F. Okay, so let him sit. And then right hand 1 is on. Yeah, very good. So if you look at what happens, it goes back and forth, and we have a together note spot. Okay, let's try. Let's slow down. So ready? And. You got it. So it's different now, isn't it, reading back and forth like that? Okay, I'm really rushing through stuff here, but you're doing great. Okay, what I think you should do this week is go back to page 36 and play through them every day. And it's really just getting your eyes and your brain used to doing what you're doing, what we're doing here, you know, getting used to reading them. So I'll write a lesson here. Assignment page. So 36 through 39 is treble clef. And then page 40 through 40 and 41 is bass clef. Start learning new notes, which is unit 5. Three pages. So, where do you think D is?